All right, knock, kill, reverse. Look at this. We got a big battle. Dan is super quick. Dylan, Duarte, Bill. I'm not so familiar with him. JVC is in here. He's a subscriber. He has helped change my mind. If you looked at the tab for the video, you'll see at the end here, did some changing to the setup. So yeah, this is gonna be a big battle, big field, 20 cars on track. Boy, I haven't done that yet. It's gonna be a lot of traffic, I think. Track is 20 degrees, so it's not quite as grippy as it gets, but pretty darn close. Should be quite a battle, and avoiding some, I'm gonna guess some blue flags. So we'll check out the quali results. All right, quali results. Dan, super quick, 2 tenths ahead of me. Yikes. JVC, very competitive. Dylan, Morn, Bill. Bill's pretty darn close. We'll see what happens. See you on track. Hit the like and subscribe.
Green, green, green.
Not a good start.
The next car's the leader. Left side. Stay on the right. There's an incident behind. Clear on the left.
Yikes. Scary.
Perfect, perfect.
That was a little scary. Unfortunately, I think Dan is gone unless he makes a mistake. Got two good guys behind me though.
0.55.
Come on, get in there.
Sorry for the short term here. Just use the braking blend.
So if you haven't guessed, the change is standard stack. Subscriber's been telling me it's better.
51.271.
I've watched a couple of really fast drivers and they're using standard. I tried it out and I knocked about 3 tenths off my best time. Although, don't believe it when you see this. This is a rough one. Dan just had a little screw up and so did I. That sucks.
What was that?
Hello.
Go left. Right side. Clear.
Not the best rejoin ever. But got a sorry from Dan. We survived.
Fifty-three point. checkpoint 113.
Well, might have a little draft here, but so does Jay. Too hot. Tires aren't that warm yet.
Slow car ahead. Slow car ahead. Go left. That car is a lap down.
Woo. Well, everyone cost a little bit of time there.
1.31. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.3 seconds.
Time to focus.
Running 50.866.
Well, I don't even know how I saved that, but now matters are not so good. Oh, I don't know, I got dirt on the tires.
Thank you.
I gotta go defensive, I guess.
52.852, right side, clear.
Yikes, this is rough.
I will let you pass in the straight line.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stopped ahead. Car on your left. Clear. You cut that corner and got a slowdown penalty.
This is absolutely terrible. After that first mistake, it seems
you're like ready.
All the grip is gone.
That car is a lap down.
Go right, go right.
6, 5, 1. Car on your left. Clear.
Okay. Time to take a breath.
Thank you. Yes, sir. One day I'll be fast like you.
Just touch his channel.
What's that?
51.135. Just set your fastest lap of the session.
You can just watch his YouTube channel.
So, I don't know if Dylan's got a short stack, which I think he does. Yes. The way I was catching on him in that straight.
You got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the right. Go left. That car is a lap down.
I Alright, well that cost a little time. But I am feeling a little better now. Let's see if we can close this out.
No problem, man.
51.914.
What the fuck? Jeez.
Might have a run here. I can't with the blue flag there.
51.284.
Thank you.
Oh no.
10 minutes to go. It's going well. Keep at it.
It's not going well, Jim. Okay, now we gotta run.
The car in C1 just set the faster flat. 50.801. Right side, 51.61.
Alright. See if we can catch G. Not doing that. So if he's got a short stack, Dylan, should be able to pull away a bit here, maybe. I think Jay.
51.221. You're now in third.
Yeah, that was awful. Jay's using a standard, I believe, because he's one of the people who was telling me about it. Little bit of draft, maybe?
51.103. Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Well,
right side.
Why is he letting me by? You did not have to let me by, Jay.
The car in C1.
I had the penalty.
50.793. Right side, 51.4.
Ooh, that guy scared me.
The lap down. You're back in second.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
51.254.
Thank you.
5 minutes to go. The car behind has gone off. Leader is running 50.812. 51.126. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 50.706, 51.14. That car is a lap down.
Oh boy.
51.217. Go left. That car is a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
Rob is struggling.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Thanks.
Car on your left. Still there. 51.595. Clear. That car is a lap down. Slow car ahead. Car stop on the left. That car is a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
It's not such a good talking video. This is... Very busy.
Four, seven, eight. That car is the lap down. Go right. Car right. Clear. Yep. On your left. Keep to the right. Clear. You've got wheel damage. Left side.
Yep.
Still there. That car is the lap down. Keep to the right.
Oh no.
Clear on the left. You've got damage in the midsection. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Right side. Holy mother.
Keep to the left. Clear.
Got him. Holy crap. This is ridiculous.
White flag this time. Right side. Stay on the left.
Think I'm losing some top speed.
58.034. Stay on the left. Clear.
White flag fever. He's gonna try and get a better run.
Car on your left. Keep to the right.
What a show.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Oh yeah, that was amazing.
Nice run, solid work.
Good job, Jay and Dylan. Alright, results. Dan, of course, killed it. I think he got away with from us and then got through the traffic pretty clean. Dylan, good job, and Jay, good job. They stayed in it, and there you go. Broken car at the end. That's a little trouble. Okay, so This is a little crazy. So braking, and I think he comes to a stop. Yeah, kind of on the racing line. I did not expect him to stop there. That was not a good place to stop. And unfortunately, I had too much speed to turn in any tighter. The setup is exactly the same, other than... I did raise the ride height one notch. So 14 mils in the front, 13 in the rear, and a standard stack. Now, this race did not show it. My nerves were a little frazzled. But, I went from, I think, a 50.9 best time to a 50.6 with the standard stack. It is faster. It takes a little bit of practice over the short stack, but it's basically about the same. It's just you carry more speed, brake a little lighter, and when you get on the throttle, the wheels are less likely to spin. So I recommend it to you guys. Give it a try. Increase that ride height just a smidge. Makes going over those curbs a little smoother. Alright, let's check out the results. Okay, here we are. So strength of field, 1914. There, it was a full 20 cars on track. So we had the very best to the rookies in here. So that's what we ran into so much traffic for. Dan setting a 50.7, so really good time. I only managed a 51.1, which is not stellar, but there was a little extenuating circumstances there. So yeah, 104 points, not great strength field. Dylan putting in a 51.5, pretty solid, and Jay putting in a 51 flat, so he definitely had some pace going. All right, well, we'll see you guys next time.